Yes. Now our next problem is which number multiplied with 3.43 will give the product equal to 23.324. Now the product of two decimal numbers is given and one decimal number is given. You have to find the another decimal number. You have done in case of integers. If the product of two integers like 30 is given and one integer is 5, what will be the another integer? That will be 6. Means you divide 30 by 5. So same here, you will divide product by first decimal number, then the second decimal number will come. So even you can do this by forming linear equation. Which number multiplied? Number means that number you can take as x multiplied with 3.43 equal to 23.324. Now, for finding the value of x, you have to shift 3.43 towards right hand side. And it is multiplied by x. So when you shift it, it will be divided by 23.324. You know very well, when a number is shifted from one side to another, its basic operation will change. Is that clear? So for finding the value of x, you have to shift 3.43. So 23.324 divided by 3.43. Now both numbers are decimal numbers. It means dividend and divisor are decimal number. Now it's your choice. Either you can convert decimal to fraction and then solve, or converting decimal means dividend as well as divisor in like form. Means make both like decimals. Is that clear? So this time I am using your method, means convert decimal to fraction. Now, you know very well how to divide the fractions. It will be multiplication and get it reciprocal. Now, 23,324 divided by 3,430. Is that clear? Now you can check ki either these two are divisible or not. You know these two are divisible because the last digit is 0. You can cancel them. Okay? So that is your wish. If you cancel, then multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. Is that clear? So now we will divide 23,324 by 3,430. Okay? So first it will be divided by 7 or by 6. So let's check with 6. Yes, it will be divided by 6. 20,580. And now, for converting to decimal form, you have to write 0 here and write decimal here. Now, check. It will be divided by 7, 8, let's check with 8. Yes, it is completely divisible by 8. It means it is a multiple of 8. So, your second decimal number will be 6.8. Is that clear? Or even you can do directly without framing the linear equation, just divide product by first decimal number. Is that clear?